When I was a year old, I lost both of my legs, hence the fake ones, and it left me with a choice.
I could either take what I had and give life the best shot possible, or I could listen to the doctors and other people that told me that I'd never be able to walk and my life was never going to be anything special. I chose the first option, and to be completely honest, life was never easy. I was always in the back of the pack playing sports as a kid, and when I went to public school in fifth grade, I went through a lot of bullying, and it left me feeling pretty empty. I started running track because of a few friends that I actually had, and although I started out as one of the worst on the team, I continued to work every single day, and I slowly started to get better. I ended up competing in track all over the world, even running at the Paralympics in 2016.
And I make this video just to tell you guys, whoever you are, whatever position you're in, just follow your dreams. And I know it sounds cliche, but life is going to be hard. There's going to be times where you fall down. Just get back up and keep moving forward.